One cool part though, right immediately after we finished the show in Boston, where we're running off, and this guy comes up, he's like, "You guys are wicked harmonizing." Yeah. You say that? You guys are wicked.
Wicked, you know.
Wicked harmonizing. I went to umpire school 9 years ago, and there was a kid from Southern California. What are you?
You know why he was talking that way? You know why he was talking that way? He rolled out this baggie with about 75 joints in it. And he goes, "You want to try one of these? I'm like a 41-year-old pot smoker, you know? And you know, I've been doing this a long time. I know I'm kind of old for this, but..." I mean, the thing was gone. It was like that magic trick, you know? And I was like, we were like, "Well, it's gone. What are we going to get?"
That was crazy.
On that note, here's a little cover song that I know about Puff, the boy's childhood magical dragon. Shit, how does it go? I don't know all the words, so I'm just gonna do the one verse right now.
That was a little improv thing.
Wicked, what a word.